Let's go, Frederick. Let's keep it up.
Let's go, Frederick.
Keep it up. Everybody knows in the whole world, everybody who knows me knows that Stevie Wonder is my all-time favorite. So a lot of my music has his influence. Like, there's one song here. People.
Hey.
I keep on trying.
He do so always do that. I just not realize.
So I'm cool. It's just a vibe, okay?
Come on, Bob. Yeah, come on, there you go. Put your hands together in this place. Yeah. Here we are. Let's get on one accord.
Let's get on one accord.
Leave all your problems on the outside. To be consumed with the Holy Ghost fire. Open up your mouth and let the name of Jesus out. Hey, for you. Yep. To the enemy. The prayer is outside. Hallelujah. Let the faith begin. I know it might be tough to put your praise on. With the rising of the sunset. All your miracles. To the end of the earth.
That's one of the biggest songs. Thank you, bro.
Yeah. He tried it. He said that's the biggest one. How you just going to conclude that man's receipts like that?
Yeah, it's the greatest one.
But still, how you know it ain't the greatest one out there?
He said that's one of your greatest ones.
Oh, okay.
My God.
Okay. But hold on now.
To hear her in the kitchen when I was saying this, and I remember being 21 in this house after she died, and the house was, it was just in shambles, it had rats and money and was just dead broke. And God gave me this song in the midst of all that. Get back to this.
Hey! Baby.
Sad soul.
I love to have gems, that's silver and gold. That this one?
Yeah, yeah.
I can't dig at this, I'm just saying.
Then you gotta do the. Oh, oh. 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 Yeah, nigga. And what? Oh. Amanda. That's silver and gold.
Yeah.
I'd rather have
That fish was talking at her. That's one of the ones, I don't know who that was, but I think that might have been before Timberland, that song. Yes.
You know that elixir? I kind of wish that would be one thing you left out. A portion. Snow.
It's in the oven, y'all.
Sandy Bland. Jeff Jefferson.
You can't see it.
I just watched the video.
Just now?
Woo! Is this her? I don't know this one is her.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know this
one hurt. Nephew came to me and he said, you know, I got this vibe. I asked him what he
meant. It was on the preview one?
And
it was disturbing.
Believers. So he meant that he ain't going to block it. But there are a few of us that will. Just keep trying. So, song simply means if you're going to put your mouth on me, you're going to put your mouth on him or anybody else.
I ain't got time for Alex.
You're going to put your hands
in my head.
That's your prayer.
Jesus, Jesus. But if I try to lead you to Jesus, we can come halfway, but only halfway
better.
They know what I look for. I was never new till I look for. God, yeah, sure. I'm living God. Bring me.
Instagram, my very first album, my very first song. Let's go.
This is first song.
I want to feel you.
Come on.
Sing a song.
That's the reason why I sing.
Everybody, can you hear the headphone? Thank y'all for being with us, man.
For your life is there.
Thank you. Thank y'all for being with us.
Mm-hmm. Troubles in the past. Troubles in the past.
Oh, I did that. Yes.
I know that I can shift.
I believe that for you. No matter what comes from the world.
My life is in your hands.
I believe that for you. That's all.
Please.
Please. Well,
I'm going
to go down to North Carolina and fix somebody up in Charlotte, North Carolina. Let's go deep red. So, man, if I know it's not easy right now to do what I'm going to ask you to do, this week is going to be the most this week we've been in the middle of what feels like a civil war. Find some kind of supernatural strength because this strength is inside of you just a little bit. So,
they come away. The cameras of sunshine.
Oh, God, hammer, right there.
The clock in the dark, in my heart, in the fields, that's a cold night.
Come on, shut up the shine more.
They come away.
Come on,
things are moving. The tips are flying. stuck in my heart, it feels like a cold night.
It ain't easy.
There's a new day.
Come on, Lisa.
And we'll wear my blue sky.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's a love that joy that you find. It's going to tell me it's all I'm doing. I almost gave up. I can't play. She cried, she called me a whole bunch of times, like telling me, Okay, we're coming back. We're inviting back.
The carpenter. You are the river.
Dang it. I was throwing my iPad across the room, Uncle Fred. Try me. All right. In a few seconds, yes, Fred.
Okay. Sit down.
Okay, Fred, okay. I know I'm trying to sleep on you. Excuse me, sir. Could you open this door?
Yes.
I wonder how long they gonna go.
They gonna go longer. They already said it right there. But they said when you kick them off, they gonna come back.
Oh yeah, because the kick it cuts off at an hour.
2 hours.
That's an hour. Every hour they have to come back.
Every hour?
Yeah, every hour.
Why everybody would do an 8:10?
No, no, they was coming back every hour. At the hour it'll cut off. And then they gotta start again.
That's what we call you.
I just take the stuff.
That's what we call. Whoa. Man. Carpenter, you are the living word.
Yes, you can.
You
want a living word, Jesus. That's what we call you.
Hey.
Meet your boy, put on the tree. Your name to save humanity.
That big nigga got range,
huh? We got to give it the song 7 years ago. And about 7 years ago now, I had no idea that it would still be something that people would be singing in their heart and sometimes even.
Oh!
So I asked my sister.
I bet you that'd be it. Oh no, they already played that one.
Play which one?
It's gonna be something.
Man.
Oh. No, they already played that one.
I thought it was gonna be last one.
Not the last one though. He said that people still sing it to this day. But the one I just said, the one you just sung, I just sang that one. But they already played it.
Hey, I'm out.
Oh,
bitch.
Leandria.
No, Pamela!
Oh, ooh, okay. I'm about to say, he just said her. Oh, yeah. He better have her up there.
I'm about to go to Walmart right now and buy the sidebar. You and me.
Huh?
I'm about to go to Walmart right now and buy the fucking sidebar.
Okay.
I'm queen, Pamela!
No stream to
the... No stream!
Even if I try, but still my soul, refuses to die. Take me to the king. Yeah.
I don't have much
dream. My heart is torn to pieces.
It's my dream. Leave me as a soul. Leave me as a soul. Save the palm of your grace. And speak to you as a soul.
Glory's not for us, it's all for you.
Take me to the king.
Yeah.
I don't have much strength. My heart is torn to pieces. It's my offering.
Ladies and gentlemen, tell the man, I can't hug her. I want to hug her.
You know what?
You can hug her. You there. Just stand there. Just
you.
Yes, sir.
Sorry.
Come on, Leandra. That's
you know what? See? Play to me.
I'm speaking it into the listen, baby.
Just to get close to
hey, is my desire. Hey. Is my desire.
Just to get close.
Come on, sing it like you mean it. From the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
You know what? I don't have your room. Okay, sir.
Okay.
This man. Just to be close. Hey. Just to be close. When you're hurt. Just to be close to.
I can't.
Just to be close.
Come on, some wild, I hear the guy.
You didn't go a little bit longer with yours, but I still to go a little bit longer with mine. Let's go.
Yeah.
Wait, you let school up a little bit. I'm going to ask Tammy to come dance with
you. Come on, come down on that.
Yeah, come on. Thank you, let's get
her. Come on, come on,
man. Come on, come on, man. I just, come on, come on.
Hey, come on, let's get up. Get up, get up, get up. Everybody get up.
Oh, no.
Who is woman?
Oh, hey, get up.
From heaven. Yes! Who is that though? Way down my lonely. Huh? Oh, this is real woman? Oh, child. I see it. All I see is outfit. Why he feature her? Was she was he
come on, yo.
Down
on her. Come on, grab
me. Way down on me.
Come on.
Way down the precious Holy Ghost.
Way
down on
her. Way down on her. Melodies from heaven. Way down on me. Wait a minute now. Hey.
Come on.
Hey! You know what? No, he didn't. Wait a minute, Bert.
Bert, we want to know.
He married him. He is married, baby. Let him know.
Kurt!
Kurt Nancy
with men of family.
I'm going to lay hands on you later. That's yes. What I'm going to lay hands on now, Daddy.
Not in front of the people.
Cornbread butt cakes.
No weapon. Yes. Everybody know whatever.
Now, in my heart, I feel like that's the greatest gospel song ever written.
No, so you're free.
Man, I hope you I just don't know what you can say about that, man. I'm so proud of you, brother. Thank you for standing. And so, man, you know what? We've got something special that we want to say something to you. No. This is Kirk.
You know.
No, I thought I missed a call.
Yeah, you did miss a call, but how you doing?
I'm doing good. I was on the energy, but I'm sorry. I'm just
Don't you worry about it. Miss Wanda, this is Kirk Franklin and Fred Hammond.
How you doing, sis?
How you doing, sir? Hey, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ahmaud Arbery's mother.
Yes.
Oh.
And we just wanted to just love on you, man.
Oh, Lord.
What this season may be, but I just pray that if you've had a chance to hear what we've been doing, we just wanted to be able to call you and just to let you know that we have not forgotten about you, we haven't forgotten about your son, we haven't forgotten about what you're facing, and nobody can even tell you how to feel right now. We just want you to know that we weep with you, we hurt with you, and is there anything you want to say to the people? You have a lot of people listening to you, and we're all just fans, and you are a hero.
Thank you. I just want to tell everyone who has supported, everyone who has stood with us, the fight for justice for our son, I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for your support, means the world to us, and just continue to lift us up in prayer, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the mother of Ahmaud Arbery. Ma'am, thank you so much for letting us
hear you.
And I pray we get a chance to meet you soon. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Wow. Incredible moment. Man, we hope you enjoy yourself, man. Listen, we're standing with everybody right now.
Bro, that means Timbaland and Swiss Beats reached out to her. You asked her to do that.
And when you make it, you got to celebrate and everything. Give thanks. Have it all joy.
So they've been doing some work behind the scenes, bro.
So you don't have to pray this, but if you do this, it's good.
Oh, he's not praying. What?
TDJ started praying in the beginning.
Oh, Jesus.
Miss
TD?
Yes.
I was calling you the same way I was calling you on crab legs.
Shut up. Don't even mention it.
Amina!
Amina.
So I'm calling
you. Amina.
She
can't hear me, y'all. Look what the crab legs look.
It's calling. But most of all, there's power in the resurrection.
Hallelujah.
So save me now, and I'll be saved. Put me out. Thank you for doing it right now. In Jesus' name. And if you prayed that prayer, believe it. Go on, your process has started. Find a good Bible believing church you can't go to. Stream, and it's all good. All right? So now let's part.
Fred, thank you for that. Thank you for that. And who the sun sets free is free indeed. So you can celebrate because your daddy knows you and you know him. So let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, that gospel music has gone too.
There you go.
You think we
No, he didn't play that. He just got
you ain't heard
it. Wait. Oh, this is Stomp. Hey, dude, finally. I'm wondering when he's gonna play it.
Baby, I've been going through something.
Hey.
Really got me
down. Say what?
I need someone to
turn
my life up. I can't blame. I can't change. Jesus, your love is so what?
Hey!
It is a high.
Hey!
Sky. And when I think about your goodness, it makes me wanna.
Stomp. Hey!
Yeah! Hey! Stomp!
Come on, Flash Flash, I heard you. I got the victory. Hey,
I need to see you.
get into the pit right now. It's number
five. It gets me high.
This whole race. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, yeah. I'm going to make a little shot. Make me my head. Make me my head. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. Can I get a little can I get my card? Can I get my card? And we're going to dedicate this to all survivors and the military. We're going to just say this right here. Go ahead with that. Like,
rice arroz is ready.
Give
y'all a little. Hey! I'm going to deglaze it now with the wine, the red wine. It's always good to taste your wine and to see what you're working with. In her out, in her out, in her out. Grigio.
We should
It's already double pan. It's a third pan. It's super heavy when you add all the liquid and the wine. I did an equal amount of both bottles. They were both the same size, 1.5 liters, so I did an equal amount of red and wine. Red and white.
Top 10 on everybody's list. That's what it has to be. That's right. That's right. That's right. I'm proud of your friend. Thank you.
You know what?
Top 10 on everybody's list. Man, I hope that y'all enjoyed us. Listen, all the first responders. Yes, everybody working on
that. That was it. That's it.
I think so. They probably
right now.
You can you can still pull up on your phone right there too.
So yeah, I would be in jail.
I know that the ending of the world.
To my feelings and
what's
my pain
on the facing,
and to salute the people that are standing on the front line on so many levels during this pandemic.
In the bun cake. We have still on the bottom. Celery, onion, turmeric. I mean, not turmeric. Not turmeric, turnip.
And hope you are moved by it. Thank you.
That's his last.
Lady, lady. The earth is shaking. Who will save the babies from another bloody Sunday? I'm singing Mary, Mary. They love me, all they hate me.
I ain't never heard it before.
Me neither. You know, even that international one where it was all Jamaican, but reggae. But I said, excuse me.
Come and keep lying to me, telling me that they come to set the beat where it comes. How it falls when you catch your soul.
I'm gonna look that up.
How can please where it was the emergency? See, we need a strong one.
You want to make sure your meat is submerged in the liquid, that way it's actually being braised. I'm going to put an aluminum foil over top of it just so it can steam as well and make sure that it's cooking throughout evenly. Rice is done. I'm going to throw some string beans on. Cornbread is in the oven. There is a sweet potato cheesecake behind me. Cooking for the cause, cooking for the cause. Thank you for your support. I'm acknowledging all of the black people, all of the Asian people, all of the Chinese people, all of the losses. It's not about race. I am cooking for the cause for everyone that we have lost in the COVID-19. I'm cooking for the loss of our legendary celebrities, our legends that have passed away. Betty White. Little Charles, even all of the ones that we don't know on the streets, our 9-to-5 taxpayers. I am cooking for the cause, cooking for the cause. Black is beautiful, black is beautiful. Black is beautiful, black is beautiful. Cooking for the cause. So just to go over the menu again: braised turkey wings, cornbread in the oven, string beans on the stove, rice finished, corn, sweet potato cheesecake going in the oven momentarily. I want to make sure I get this cornbread cooked since it requires a higher temperature. Hopefully I'm not screaming over Kirk Franklin. I am watching the verses. I'm watching the verses, Kirk Franklin and Fred Hammond. I am being encouraged. I love these two artists, so.
To all the pastors out there that had to go through, thank you for staying in there.
All right, that's that. It's about cleanup time. I'm going to wrap this with aluminum foil.
Yeah.
And I am going to come back. By that time, we should be live on Instagram, on Facebook. And I will continue recording on YouTube. Thank you for joining. Thank you for joining. I'm cooking for the cause, cooking for the cause, cooking for the cause. Can we go ahead and give a moment of silence? Can we go ahead and give a moment of silence while I wrap this pan with aluminum foil and get it in the oven? We're going to have a moment of silence again for all of the celebrities, Betty White, Little Charles, endless amount, previous, all the ones to come, unfortunately. We are recognizing all of the COVID-19 deaths. We are recognizing all of the 9-to-5 taxpayers' death. Can we give a moment of silence for all of our deaths recently, no matter the race? I am cooking for the cause. So I have the oven on 400 for the cornbread. I just dropped the temperature to 350 for the cornbread. The braised turkey wings are in the oven. I deglazed it with red wine and white wine, equal portions. I did a pre-marinade with tomato paste over the turkey wings that gives it a dark roast for color for my sauce, which this red wine and white wine that I use to deglaze the turkey wings with will turn into a sauce. Thank you for that moment of silence, by the way. I wanted to give y'all some information, but I wanted to think about, let me just go ahead and pull it up really quick. I've been doing things for so long, guys, that sometimes I forget the procedures and the methods that I'm actually doing, because I'm doing them off of the dome and I'm not even thinking about it, which is good. But however, I like to teach. I like to, and this is what we're here for. So let me look up the proper terminology of the method of cooking that I'm doing. I'm cheating. I'm looking on Google, but at least I know exactly where to go. At least I know what I'm doing, you know, and where to go to explain it all to you all. So, Okay, so pretty much what I just created over the stove, I know you all see me put the red wine in and the white wine. What I just pretty much did is demi-glaze and espagnol sauce, which is one of the five mother sauces. The mother sauces are velouté, hollandaise, demi-glaze, espagnol, and oh my god, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that was it. If not, that's pretty much the main ones. Tomato sauce, is the other one. You can look up these techniques, what are mother sauces, how to make them, what they require in the ingredients. But what I'm doing is I pretty much just created a sauce, and I'm achieving this all in one step, as you can see. I pre-marinated my meat. I added the tomato paste on there just to get that dark roast. Even if I wanted to do an even darker roast, like gumbo and stuff like that, I could burn, quote unquote, or cook my flour, which browns the flour instead of being white. It'll be brown, and that it helps with that dark, with those dark flavors, which I actually will do. I have some time now to go ahead and get anything ready that I need to. Of course, this is time management. The sauce and the meat is going to go at least for another hour. Like I said, by that time, we'll be live. Hopefully, I can get some other stuff recorded before the time lapse on me and becomes too large. Video recorders, you know what I mean by that. I have also got an additional space for my camera and my phone, which definitely, for my phone and my laptop, which definitely helped me record longer videos, but that's just extra information for you all. The sauce that I'm creating, I used wine demi-glaze, and that incorporates actual stock and broth, half stock, half broth, and then the wine to achieve the demi-glaze. And the more you reduce these sauces, the more thicker they'll get, almost to like a gravy or paste. So it's pretty much the same techniques, same methods, however, longer procedures and longer cooking times, if you will, to achieve these more richer sauces or these more complicated sauces and stuff like that. But all it is really, if you put both of those wines on top of the stove to reduce it and then add it in, it'll already have a body and volume and be thick and stuff like that. I'm also going to go ahead and brown some of my flour right now. That way, if I did want to add a little bit of a roux or a thickening agent to thicken up my sauce, I'll already have it ready to go and I won't have to wait or anything. So I'm going to slip in my pie as well, so everything can go ahead and cook at the same time. Usually I don't like to cook anything savory with my desserts, however, this is my food. I like the house, so those flavors don't really give off that easy anyway, so we should be fine. I'm so excited. This is what I love to do. Like I said, I'm avoiding the negativity. I'm staying off of the streets. This is part of me protesting and stuff like that. I'm a black man in America. And if I don't say anything, it'll be a mockery to our ancestors that passed away. Martin Luther King, who did his due diligence to get us here. People that definitely paved the way. Rosa Parks, Sojourner Truth. This is me cooking for the cause. I thank you all for joining. I'm going to continue cooking. I'm going to get that pie in the oven. I'm going to brown the flour. Okay, so thank you. Of course, chime in, subscribe, be interactive. Anything you'd like to know, any skills you want to pick up, any menu items that you would like to preview on my channel, anything that you would like to know how to cook, how to cut, knife skills, feel free, comments, or like I said, be interactive, DM me. Feel free to hit me up on any of my social media feeds, Facebook or IG, just to give out your ideas so I will know. If you don't speak up, I won't know, okay? Now that Versus is over, I did say I was going to play some of our ancestors' music. So I just really want to be completely transparent, and we all got here somehow. other than our parents, the people before them. So give me one second. I'm going to play some Negro spirituals. That's what society looks at it as. However, that music got our ancestors through tough times. That music took their minds off of the beaming heat that they had to endure. It took their mind off of the pain. It took their mind off of the whelps that they had on their backs. It took away from the emotional pain. It took away from the
power on. Bluetooth connected.
It took away from the lack of understanding. People say all the time, if that was all of us, we would have clanged together and banned up out of there. But the way the laws was, it was known everywhere that this was how things were. So it's like if one person got loose or two or three people were caught or seen, it's like, hey, what are you doing here? How would you feel if someone ostracized you to the point to where they're literally telling you you're not allowed here? What if you were in Walmart and somebody told you to get out? And you're like, why? What's going on? What's going on? They just say, get out. You don't know what's going on. They just say, get out. And even when you're treated unfair, the act of being treated unfair, the things that you go through mentally just to get past the thought and the situation, because anytime that anything happens, it doesn't just go away, it sticks with you. Even if you have an argument, you already know that plays in your head the rest of the day, how you got into an argument with this person or that person. You're talking to people about it the entire day. It's on your mind. So as humans and stuff like that, we are all automatically with the first initiative, why that we're already scorned by any situation that happens, whether it's big or small, trials, tribulations, whatever it is. We overthink things. We run it back through our heads multiple times. So as we transition into this more relaxational time with just the music playing, and I will conclude and come back when we go live. But for now, I'm going to enjoy the music. As I grab, as I prepare a few more of the dishes. We are no longer captivated. Let my people go. We are no longer enslaved. Let my people go. We are no longer enslaved in our mind, mentally, physically, emotionally. Let my people go. We can walk the streets, but can we let my people go? Are we really free to do what we want to do? Is our amendments really our amendments in America? We are to fight mentally. We are to fight educationally. We are continuing to fight perceptionally in society to allow our voices to be heard. Let my people go.
So Moses went to Egypt and
let my people go.
Let old Pharaoh understand.
Let my people go.
Yes, the Lord said, go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
Way down. Down. Egypt. Thus spoke the Lord, bold Moses said,
let my people go.
If not, I'll smite your firstborn dead.
Let my people go.
The Lord said, go down.
Go down.
Moses.
Moses.
Way down.
Down.
Egypt land. Pharaoh.
Let my people go.
I'm working on my phone, y'all, because when it's time, I want everything to be ready to go live and stuff like that. So I had to take care of some things on my phone. I think this is a classic. We all should know this one. In memory of my ancestors, the slave and the free. Wade in the water, wade in the water, children.
Wade in the water, children. Wade in the water. God's gonna trouble the water.
See that band all dressed in white. God's a gonna trouble the water. The leader looks like the Israelite. God's a gonna trouble the water. Way in the water. wine. Oh, when
the wine of
children in the wine, God's gonna trouble,
God's gonna trouble the wine.
Oh, see that band all dressed in red.
God's gonna trouble the wine.
Ooh, it looks like the band that Moses led.
God's gonna trouble the wine.
Oh, oh, oh.
Way
the wine,
the water in the wine.
Yeah, it's gonna trouble,
yes, it will. The water,
oh, 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 oh. God is gonna trouble.
God's gonna trouble the wine.
That's healing in the water.
God's gonna trouble the wine.
Deliverance in the water.
God's gonna trouble the wine.
God is gonna trouble.
Testing the cornbread really quick. Should be ready to come out soon. Cornbread is ready to go. I wanted to do it in a different container, so. Just gonna butter it so it's not so dry. It'll be fine either way, but I just like to butter the top just to give it a little sheen. People do it differently.
I was born by the river, by the river, hey, in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time
coming,
but I know change gonna come. Oh, yes it will. It's been too hard to live, but I'm afraid to die. I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gon' come. Oh, yes it will. I go to the movie and I go outside. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's a long time coming, but I know change gon' come. Oh, yes, it will.
Onions and string beans.
Then I go to my brother. And I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me. Back down on my knees. Oh, there'll be time
the whole I could last for long. Now I think I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know this ain't gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Went down to the River Jordan, where John baptized three. Where I walked the devil in hell, this journey baptized me. I said, go to the Lord, go to the Lord. My soul arrived to the Lord for the year to the Lord. Well, some say John was a Baptist, some say John was a Jew, some say John was a Jew, all around five or so. I said, roll, 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 my soul around the Lord, I'm a Jew, roll.
Cooking for the cause. Braised turkey. Signs of falling off the bone. That's what we like. Nice sauce. It's not, I could thicken it up way more. Look at that tender. Skewered it right in the middle. Tender. Put pull that meat right off that bone. So you can tell it's tender, it's already coming right off. There it goes. Piece of turkey. Yeah, baby. You want sample? I'll give you sample. Okay. Yes, baby. Then go. A little bit more salt. Braised turkey wings.